How to set custom notification sounds for different apps on Xiaomi phone. Hello everyone, welcome to this channel. I'm Emily and I'm here to help you out today. So without any delay, let's get started. So if you want to set different notification sounds for different apps, simply make a long press on the application that you want to set a different notification sound. Then tap on app info. So it will lead us to a new page where you'll be able to see different options like notifications. So all you have to do is just tap on notifications, and as you tap on notifications, it will land us to a new page yet again over here. So just scroll down, and as you scroll down, you can see the option of others over here. So tap on other, and here you can see the option of sound. So tap on sound. And as you tap on sound, you'll be able to see the ringtone options. You can choose a local ringtone as well over here. So I'm going to select on one of these and then tap on music and select a random one over here. You can choose whichever song is more convenient for you. So tap on the song and then tap on OK. And as you tap on OK, you can just tap on apply and tap on OK yet again. And there you go, you have selected a custom notification sound. Now, if you want to select the custom notification sound for other app, you need to follow the same step, and that's how you'll be able to create a different sound for different app. So that's it. Thank you so much for watching this video. See you next time.